Coming to you from our GIS studios, I am Anicia Antoine, and this is your midday news brief. The Drainage Rehabilitation and Construction project seeks to mitigate flooding in times of heavy rains. The project, which was managed by the Riviere Mitant Development Committee with the assistance of the Department of Infrastructure, saw the installation of 187 meters of drains, which interlinked existing road intersections. Some $200,000 was invested in the project through the Canada Caribbean Disaster Risk Management Fund through the Caribbean Regional Development Programme at the Canada High Commission. Parliamentary representative for the area, Honourable Leonard Montout, says the project has paved the way for an even bigger plan to rehabilitate 26 roads in the Groseillers constituency. The Riviere Mitant Development Committee was presented with a certificate of satisfaction from the Department of Infrastructure. St. Lucia Carnival is an attraction not only to St. Lucians in the diaspora, but also for visitors who want to experience the national festival. Caribbean Airlines, for the second year, was chosen as the official airline for St. Lucia Carnival and has enabled regional visitors to come to St. Lucia under packaged deals. This season also saw a large number of French visitors as the offering of Mercury Beach, a popular event in the French market, culminated the season on July 20, 2019. The Prime Minister of St. Lucia, Honourable Alan Chastney, stated that the growth in St. Lucia Carnival is now clearly evident as the participation level has improved considerably and an influx of visitors from around the world was seen. Principal of the River Dore Anglican Combined School, Sikodena Alse, expressed gratitude to the Japanese government for their generosity. The infant block was reconstructed under Japan's grant assistance for grassroots human security project. The agreement was signed on the 21st of February 2018 and construction commenced in October and the new block was completed in December 2018. The principal noted that getting the project off the ground was no easy feat. The school faced difficulty getting a plan and had to hire their own auditor. However, once these were cleared up, he said it was all systems go. The official handing over ceremony for the Japan's grant assistance for a grassroots human security project between the Embassy of Japan and the River Dore Anglican Combined School took place on Friday, the 12th of July, 2019. This has been your midday news brief. Thank you for watching.